introduction.
Can I get a shout-out?
Sure. Just make sure you give me your email and Twitter handle, and I'll make sure I post them on there, okay? So anyways, basically what we're going to do in this case is, again, this take the derivative using the quotient rule. And then I can just simplify. And there's really nothing much. I guess that's basically it. Obviously, you might see like an answer, just as far as, since we've been taking like multiple choice problems.